The easiest part of paper number one is your Works Cited, because I have created a course Works Cited that has the correct MLA citation for all of the books we've read, all of the articles we're reading. So if you click on the course Works Cited link that I've provided, you will see what I'm seeing here, which is a list of all of our texts correctly formatted. So all you need to do is copy and paste out the ones that you used, whichever articles you used. I assume everybody used the novel, Connecticut Yankee. You copy and paste those in. But remember a few things. It's got to look exactly like this. Works cited. No bold, no fancy, nothing. Everything's double spaced. These are called hanging indents, where the top line is outside of the inside line. So while I've made it easy for you in terms of you can just copy and paste, you do need to format things correctly. So make sure what you have looks like it's supposed to look. Let me slide it over so you can see it centered on the page like it's supposed to be. So that's what your Works Cited should look like, but it should only include the texts that you actually talked about. So this is something that should take you 5 or 10 minutes, but again, make sure yours looks exactly like this. We'll get into more sophisticated Works Cited efforts later, but my focus on this first paper is making sure you're formatting the paper correctly and really focused on integrating your quotes correctly. So the Works Cited at this point is minor to me, becomes more important later. Okay, thanks. Hope this helps.